All right, here we go.
Wait, what? Hold on. This might actually be the... Wait. What?
Sure.
Something new. Hold on, wait. What? What is it?
What is it?
Devil May Cry?
Oh,
it's
the MediEvil. Oh. MediEvil, right? It's got to be with the gravestone.
Yeah, it's a gravestone.
No way!
Not bad.
Hold on, are they going to announce it? Wait a minute.
I remember that game.
This would actually be dope. If this is their last minute thing, I forgive them for the garbage hour and a half that we watched before this. I won't entirely forgive them, but I'd be all right with
it. Push up.
Okay. That's what I was talking about.
Oh my God.
Show them the trailer.
Play that shit.
Why would we say exactly? Come on. All right, let's see this. Okay.
Oh my God.
New game too?
MediEvil.
New game, new MediEvil. All right. You know how good
this is. Oh my God.
Yeah, I know, right? My voice gets so high. Yo. Okay, we need some gameplay though. MediEvil.
Put the gameplay on.
Show the gameplay.
Oh,
remember. Are you serious? It's a remake? Are you serious?
I need more now!
You cannot be serious! One more thing. Are you serious? Okay, so they give us a remaster and then they're like, yo, listen, we're gonna sell this shirt online. Are you kidding me, Sony? We waited an hour and a half to see you announce a remaster of MediEvil, no Kingdom Hearts, no Final Fantasy, what else? No more of the From Software game we saw at Game Awards.
No Beautiful Game.
Nope. You can't put that on memory.
Yeah,
I mean, that's not a... Are you serious? We got so hyped thinking it was a new MediEvil game. Are you serious?
Intermission!
We don't need intermission. I'm uploading this live reaction right now. Facts and stuff.
Yeah, I'm not done.